February 11, 2021, and this is the first time happening in Texas and Central Texas. For past 18 years that I've been here, it never happened like this. This is my first time experience that have a sleet in Waco. Like they're like a raindrops frozen, like it's raining, but it cannot. It's because it's the weather is very cold, so it's like frozen when they arrive. I mean, it's like a raindrops, like frozen raindrops. So it's like that. So it's very, very dangerous to the road because, you know, Texas guys, people, Texas people, we don't know how to drive the very good in weather like this because our weather here is mostly not like this. So it's really, really hard for us to really drive it comes to weather like this. We're not like from Canada. Canada people, they're like used to it. So us, we're not used to it. So now I am kind of waiting here until my car defrosts. It's very, very icy in the front. I tried to do a scrape earlier, but it cannot, it will not come up. So I'm gonna be here. I don't know how long I will be here. And I will keep you updated, guys. And I'm gonna show you around my car outside. Alright, I'm gonna give you a little tour outside. So what's going on outside? Here is my car. It's very, very frozen. And earlier, I tried to open this one. I don't know. I think it's from, I tried to force to open it. It was, I cannot open it. And because it got frozen. So I try hard. Then the ice cracked. So like that one. There you go. And mostly people, they're trying to use the scraper to, because it's very frozen. You can see this one, it's really hard. You cannot even see. It's really hard, hard, hard. I parked so bad. This one right here is still not opening. My other side, that side is not opening yet. It's still very, yeah, it's not opening yet. It's still frozen. The here, it's really hard to drive because it's really icy. It's not snow, it's icy. We'll try again. Where's my scraper? Hopefully I can do the scraper. I'm gonna try again the scraper. So we'll try this again. So it's still not open. I don't know how to do this, guys. It's not really doing anything. So it's very hard. I don't know. Do I need to put water on it? So it's not really opening. It's hard. Hard, hard, hard. I think I'm gonna use the highway because highway is like busy road, so it's not gonna be slippery for me. So I will use that one. And we also get up early today. We get up at 3 o'clock, but I don't know. Ice, ice baby, ice, ice baby. So I cannot really. You can't see the road if I'm not gonna have this defrost. Alright everyone, I will keep you updated a little bit and hopefully I can go home soon. 3 o'clock I was. Let me see how many minutes I'll be here. Alright, bye!
1 eternity later.
Finally! There you go. Almost done, yay, finally, finally. It's coming up. I'll go to the other side. This is hassle, huh? Very hassle. There you go. Yeah, it took forever. Fine, but it's finally come off.
Alright everyone, so finally I did cable 2 across all the ice in my car. So I'm gonna be driving very soon. So it's my first time, so I am so nervous. So we'll see what happens. Good luck to me. Bye.
My heart. 봄의 향기를 담은 그대를 보며 그냥 웃음만 짓게 돼. Don't know what to say. You are just like one spring day. 설레임을 주는 걸 언젠가부터였을까. 기다림의 끝에 너를 만났고 새로 느껴져. Something in my heart. 이 맘 전하고 싶어. When you ring my valentine. Someday you make my dream come true. 행복한 너 그리고 나 우릴 비추고. With you by my side. 멈춘 시간 속 서로가 마주하는 이곳. I can see you through a little far away. your heart. 조금 서툴지만 이해해줄래. 동화 속에서만 보던 just like shining star. 서로 바라보는 이곳 I'll be always by your side. Sunny day you make my dream come true. 행복한 너 그 비로 나를 비추고 With you by my side. 멈춘 시간 속 서로가 마주하는 이곳 I've been waiting for a love like this so 기분 좋은 바람 불어와 행복한 너 그리로 나 우릴 감싸고 With you by my side 지금 이 순간 서로가 마주하는 지금 I can see you through a little far away 이 계절이 지난대도 내 진심을 내게 전할 수 있게 나의 품에 가득 안고 고백할 거야 You will always be my everything to me